Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself, if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the Hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however...
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you worthless.
Be quiet. Well? Nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant at a throne.
But of course, I'll just let you out now then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
We'll be here to feed soon enough.
Heretics everywhere. Fine. I'll kill every last cock in one.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal? You said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did.
Criminal.
I live to serve. Nothing's changed.
Understood. You're actually not bad at this.
Copy that.
Sophie. You done any time soon?
Been alive up there. Guidance is decent, so we're out of here.
Well, you coming or not? You helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. Or you'll be more than dead. So, the next step, before we can...
Is this kind of no-opa? The best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This is...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right. Get to the Sycanium.
So far, so good. Next up, you're to report to Stephanie at the Sycanium for additional training. Take my advice. Don't stare. She doesn't like it.
You must be the new recruit Explicator Zola spoke of. If I'm honest. And I am seldom otherwise. I am not impressed. No wonder she recommended you for further training. Once you are shackled to my glorious Sycanium, I will mentor you in the skills an operative needs to survive. One assumes you do want to survive. Have no fear. My psychic conjurations cannot kill you. Though they may leave persistent feelings of inadequacy.
You're wanted in the Sanctum Dictatus. Seems the Inquisitor wants to take a look at you. Let's hope you don't disappoint.
Grendel, it is my honor to serve the God Emperor of mankind and fight the darkness that contaminates the Imperium. The supreme power of the Holy Inquisition is mine to wield. Who am I?
I'm a warrior.
The Hive World of Atomic Crime is a vital stronghold of Imperial power. No matter the darkness, no matter the racking storms of space, Atoma Prime must stand resolute, but a threat has come. The very darkness I am sworn to deny. Who am I?
I am warrior.
I have learned that Atoma is cast by the dark stain of chaos.
Chaos is the arch enemy of mankind. It is the damnation of the warp. It is everything I'd sworn to oppose. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
It can only be cast out by the light of the throne and the scourging touch of flames. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
As an instrument of the Inquisition, and no matter the risk to body and soul, I will purge the heart
of the top to bottom, and cut out every scrap of darkness I find. Who am I?
I am a warrior!
The omnipotent.
Enemy resistance in the Hive is chewing holes in the warband. We're losing trained veterans. And what do I get to replace them with? Dirtbag raw recruits like you. So here's a chance to impress me. You need to give us your best on every damn mission. You understand? I'll be watching you, Acolyte. What does your best look like?
Has reported for briefing as instructed. Recruit is 42 seconds late. Recruits have been executed for less. This unit will request permission to do so. The recruit is expected to achieve competence in regard to technical apparatus. The recruit will learn how to maintain, repair, and modify such in order to perform their duties at the maximum level of efficiency. Failure to achieve said competence will most likely cause the recruit to die.
Rannick, interrogator to Inquisitor Grendel. Sensoria reports in the last 12 hours have uncovered unauthorized communication broadcasts aboard the ship. Someone on board the Morning Star is relaying information to the surface, to the enemy. There is a traitor among us. Everyone is a suspect. Raise your game and make a conspicuous effort to prove yourself, starting now.
What do you want? I didn't call for crew support, unless you know how to rethread a talk servo. You know, I've seen so many of you come and go, I can hardly keep track. Let me give you a tip. You want to make your mark here? Prove yourself. Work hard. Demonstrate how essential you are to the big men. That's how you win trust. Now get lost. Come back when you've survived a few more missions. And if I know your name by then, you'll know you are doing something right.
Recruit has reported for evaluation as instructed. Recruit is 15:15 seconds early. This unit regrets that this unit was not permitted to execute the recruit when first encountered. However, the recruit has made some commendable progress and is becoming an asset to the warband. You now have this unit's attention, Acolyte. Continue in this fashion, and I might find a use for you.
You're making decent progress. I'll give you that. But I need more. Rannick's still got eyes everywhere, hunting for the traitor on board. It could be anyone. So if you want to prove yourself, you'll have to work even harder. Are we clear, Acolyte? Put in the hours and make yourself indispensable. From now on, it's do or die.
Both done well. My senior staff evaluate the two of you as commendable. You've earned a special reward, a formal place in the warband. For one of you. For the other, the unforgiving wrath of the Inquisition. The traitor has at last been identified. Think you could hide your true nature from me? Of you, Acolyte, I have no more doubts. You've served me well, and you will continue to do so. Welcome to the warband. Welcome to the Inquisition. Get the maintenance servitor in here before it starts to smell, will you, Sergeant Major?